I help anytime. Disappear like that, you had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. No! You should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I, Sigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side. Was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine! Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are...
Gives me conniptions.
And they'd have us seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones. But we're talking true legends with them, don't you think? What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder. And we're talking true legends. Those who would link the fire.
Ooh, yet to give in, eh?
Good. The Firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? Let's take Aldrich for a right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, such as a lord, I suppose. At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the other. It was used to transport sacrifices to the... If you've the stones for... You haven't given up yet. Then you're a brasher lad than I thought. You can make better use of this. I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop.
there you are, and I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Do not...
Oh, Champion of Ash, I was not meant to be a firekeeper. The gods are ever merciful. My gratitude lies with them, and I am yours now. Your wish is my command. You know, in my home of Karim, I was a nun. I would be pleased to share the tales of miracles with you. Although, to be honest, I only know a few. But if I had a divine tome, I could tell you many tales and more. Oh, only I cannot see. Terribly sorry. But you'll have to find me a divine tome in Braille. Oh, you've brought me a Braille divine tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash.
See ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful.
Heavens, she was already dead. Champion of Ash, this pilgrim, with a debt in death, and I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark side possess something quite special. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Be safe, Champion of...
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One.